S100 actually, sorry. I might get that. I mean, a 169. Okay, I have about roughly give or take. Okay, I'm looking to. I've got like three extra monitors. I'm gonna sell two or three of them. I'm not sure. I might be doing something with one of the other ones, giving it to somebody, but I'm not sure. So I have two or three monitors. Well, one of them is spray painted blue, so I have one or two monitors I'm gonna sell, probably two of them, and then the blue one I'm just gonna hang up on my wall. So two monitors. If I sell them for $10, including all the cables, then I'll have like $20, and then so I'll have roughly, around $100 of just money to spend, because I've just got some money I've been saving for a little while, and then. Yeah, and then, so then I'd be like, so I want about $200 towards that camera, so that way I know that I can buy the warranty, because I'm gonna buy, wait, whatever, is this even by Canon? I kind of want to buy stuff from Canon, I hope it is. Yep, buy, oh, couldn't see me there. By Canon, so I'm gonna need to plug the battery in soon. Let's see what the warranties are. I want at least a 2-year warranty. If I can get like a 4-year, no, I'm not gonna get a 4-year. Because hopefully within like a year or two, I can start buying like, if I'm making money from doing the vlogs, well, the first thing I want to do is buy some better equipment. I want to buy probably a MacBook Pro Retina or just MacBook Pro for editing the vlogs, and then I want to buy Final Cut Pro. Either that, or I'll just buy a MacBook Pro and then install dual boot Windows so I can use my current editor because it's pretty nice. So yeah, but I'm just not sure what because if I have the money to buy Final Cut, then probably do that. Anywho, so yeah, I'd probably buy. So here's a list of all the accessories that you can get with this camera. Extra batteries, I'd probably buy that right there because it's a car charger plus it comes with two batteries, so I could have three batteries in total. What else is there? Oh no, that's not it. So yeah, more batteries would be good. So I'll probably end up doing that, buying that camera. I mean, okay, because if I bought that, I mean, a point and shoot's kind of something. This camera is kind of something. It's kind of weird to bring it around everywhere. The GoPro, it's like thick and small, so it's like really weird. However, that camera is like, like that thick and like that wide or whatever, and it's like, a rectangle. Triangles like that, rectangles like that. For any of you guys who, I don't know what shapes are. I don't know. I don't apparently. A rectangle. Yeah. See, that's a rectangle, not a triangle. So yeah, I know what shapes are. Last time I checked, which was right then. I don't know. Anyway, yeah. And then the camera had to go and die on me, so I got it plugged in. Got a cable following me right here. I should have grabbed an extension cord, then I could have walked around with it. Anyway, so yeah, right back there, the Canon S110. I mean, because 160 something bucks for a 1080p wide angle lens camera, so hopefully it's wider than this. And then I probably won't use the tripod all the time with it, unless, like, I don't know, because I like the tripod, so it's pretty good. So yeah, but anyway. Alright, guys. What? I thought the camera was done charging. The light stopped flashing. Well, it was on two bars, now it's down to one. If it keeps dropping like this, I'm not going to use this camera for vlogging. I'll use it for. But that's the thing, I don't know what other tech videos I'm going to. Or what if I'm going to do tech videos. Anywho, I need to clean my desk. Because. But then I really like this camera because of the tripod. Anyway, I need to clean my desk right now because. It's a mess. I gotta clean all that stuff up. And then I'm thinking about for the next few days. I don't know. I wanna move those monitors back over here. But I'm. Okay, so I'm thinking about moving my. My monitor. Or my. other desktop here. I don't know. I want to do that, but that one's not that good for playing games and stuff. Which, I guess if I lower the settings, I don't know. But anyway, so I'll probably just leave it this way and then use my laptop with that, just a built-in screen. But anyway, I need to clean my desk because it's really messy. Alright guys, thank you for watching this vlog. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Sorry if it was a little bit short. Didn't really do much today. But tomorrow, I'm hoping to do a lot more in the vlog. Maybe go for a bike ride, I'm not sure. So the vlog after, not the next one, but the one after that, will be the TCTC vlog, the first one of Friday. So hopefully you guys enjoy it. Hopefully you guys enjoy the vlogs being up at 11:30 on Saturday. If you guys would prefer them to be up on a different time, just comment down below, like, if you want them to be up at 12:30 or 3:30 or 5:30 p.m., you know, whatever, something like that. I'm just kind of thinking maybe a little bit later. Some people might like that, but other people may like them early. So, yeah, plus 11:30 will give me time. If I do that, if 11:30 is the time that I upload them every single day, that will be good for, like, during the summer, in case, like, you know, because during the summer, I want to start editing them, like, you know, import everything at night, and then edit them a little bit in the morning, or a little bit at night, and then finish it in the morning, like, during the summer. That's what I want to do. And then, you know, upload them then. So I think that'd be cool. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy this vlog. If you liked it, give it a like. Disliked it, comment down below. Let me know why you disliked it. So thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.